I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hello, boys and girls of Bellevue Middle School. Guess what time it is? That's right, it's City Saver time. City Saver is the local coupon book that lets you do fun things with your family every day and take a friend for free. Books sell for $25, and the book that you have received is not a free book, it's a demo book so that you can show your family and friends and take orders on the back of the order envelope. Bring in your check or money and keep selling to earn lots of prizes. And speaking of prizes, if you can sell just two books by Wednesday, September 15th, you'll get in a drawing for a pair of brand new Apple AirPod Pros. If you can sell one book, you're automatically entered to win two tickets to our City Saver Top Seller event with the Nashville Preds at Defy Trampoline Park. The first 125 students to turn in orders get Talkie Chips. If you sell three books, you'll get a pass to Altitude Trampoline Park pass and a Qdoba card. If you can sell five books, your family gets their City Saver book for free and you get to have fun all year long. You also get a Boom Boss pizza card. If you can sell eight books, you will earn an Escape Game card and a Bo Jangles card. If you can sell 10 books, you will earn a pass to Soar Adventure Tower in Franklin, and your name will go in a drawing for two Nashville Predators tickets. We will draw five winning names from your school. If you can sell 15 books, you've automatically earned entry to our top seller event at Defy Trampoline Park. If our school sells 550 books, Dr. Swihart will ride a tricycle through the halls of the school, and you know you want to see him looking silly on that tricycle. So, let's all work together and earn so many prizes. And don't forget, you have just 1 week. That's right, boys and girls, 1 week to sell two books and get in the drawing for a pair of Apple AirPod Pros. Your sale ends September 30th. Now, good luck and go earn those prizes.
Hey, Bellevue Middle School, this is Carol Ann with the Express Yourself Songwriting Clubs. Happy to say that y'all are in school, so we are going to be in school with you. We have our free after-school program every Tuesday from 4 to 5. We will begin at Bellevue on September the 21st. We want you to be there with us. We'll have a lot of fun. Come join us.
The Bellevue Bird Watching Club will meet on Wednesday, September 15th at 4 o'clock in Portable 205. Bellevue is also starting a mock Newbery Award Club. Do you love to read? Do you love discussing books with friends? Then this might be the club for you. Email Mrs. Young if you'd like more information about this club. Today, there will be soccer practice from 4:15 to 5:30, a volleyball game at H.G. Hill at 4:45, and football practice from 4:15 to 5:45.
Hi, and welcome back to Word of the Day with Lance Conrad, the show for everyone who shares my passion for vocabulary and history. Both of you. Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. And away we go. Today's word is magnanimous, meaning showing great generosity, especially towards a rival or someone of lower status. This one comes from two Latin root words, meaning great soul. This is someone who is generous when they really don't have to be. Today we're going to do two stories, both about the same man, Arthur Wellesley, the first Duke of Wellington. He was a general who defeated Napoleon's forces at the Battle of Waterloo. At one point in the battle, an officer sent word to the Iron Duke that he could see Napoleon himself and that his guns were in position to strike at the hated enemy general. The magnanimous Duke immediately responded, telling him not to fire. "It is not the business of generals to shoot one another," he said. In another story, the Duke of Wellington came upon a small boy who was crying pitifully. When asked why, the boy said that he was being sent away to school and that he was worried about his toad, as there was no one to take care of it. The magnanimous hero of Waterloo promised the boy to see to it personally. And sure enough, after the boy had been at school for about a week, he got a letter that said, "Field Marshal the Duke of Wellington presents his compliments to young master so-and-so and has the pleasure to inform him that his toad is well." I hope you've enjoyed the stories. If you'd like to hear more, make sure to subscribe so you hear about new ones coming out. Also, please take a moment to check out my fantasy novels. You can download a free sample of the audiobook version of The Price of Creation by clicking in the link below.
Short on your dough, you can't stay there, and I'm sure you will find many ways to have a good time. It's fun to stay at the Y.